Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy Stewie the Gamer here, and we are back with some more LEGO Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. But before we get started, if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, ring that bell so you get notified whenever I upload new videos, which is multiple times every single day, and leave a like and comment down below. Let me know what you thought. Let's get into it. What the fuck? All right.
The resized Earth has made it difficult to track Superman.
I'm scared we'll never find him.
We're supposed to... Yeah, here it is. All right. Breaking the ice is the last level of the game. Last mission.
Got him. Let's get down there. Welcome to my fortress of solitude.
Not a lot of solitude these days.
We were able to get the help we needed, Man of Steel.
It was terrifying!
Ooh, love that outfit!
I love yours.
I hope you can help us out of this.
I hope so too.
Oh no, there's two of all of them!
You're just in time. The crystal is ready.
Green Lantern, it's so good to see you.
Not now, Sapphire. The owners of those batteries are right behind us.
And they're going to want to fight. All we have to do is make sure that crystal is at the center of it.
So we don't need these after all?
Hold it right there, Sinestro.
So the final battle will be here, over your puny world, Green Lantern.
It really is puny.
This bitch smacked all of them.
To focus their energy here.
Oh, hurry! I don't know how much longer I can hold off Sinestro.
I'm here to take back what's mine. And everything is mine! Give me back my shiny!
I was thinking if we went through that, we was gonna die. Just had to make sure. What the hell? Better jump over and then let me. There we go. Fucking snowman. Alright.
Where is it? Where's my shiny?
Good. He's firing his beam. Try and get him to direct it towards the focal point.
What's happening? What have you done?
You weak, pathetic fools. I've
I don't think so. Watch out, team. He seems a little grumpy.
A little bit. Oh, my bad, Robin. Oh shit. Alright.
What are you doing?
Wonder why there's a fucking snowman in here.
Fire his laser into the middle. Now Superman.
I can't stop. Our will is pulling all your energy through the crystal.
Working,
Batman.
No.
What a wasted trip.
Superman, are you all right?
Oh no. Is Superman dying? How will I ever go on? I'm sorry, I just couldn't keep that up anymore.
Look at you with the jokes, cutting in on my action. With these bozos occupied, let's go make you president.
Good idea.
Nice.
Looks like everyone's back to normal.
Wait, how do they get out of the cage?
Should we go capture them?
It's not them I'm worried about. Flash, check on Brainiac.
Uh-oh. Batman?
Brainiac escaped.
Yeah, how'd you know?
We have to destroy his ship.
Before you attack me, you may want to know that I took two cities on my way here. Gotham and Metropolis. Surrender now, or risk their destruction.
You digital fiend, there's millions of people in there.
Batman?
Not now, Robin.
But Batman, just look.
Robin, not... Uh-oh.
What happened? Did the Earth shrink again?
No, not really.
Behold the engine of your destruction, Earthlings.
Brainiac is our ruler. Kneel before him.
Uh-oh.
I told you we needed to worry about him going bad.
Where's all that kryptonite when you need it?
Alrighty. Now we gotta fight Superman.
I never thought it would come at this. Batman versus Superman. Where's that kryptonite when you need it?
I just realized. The Batcave was shrunk along with Gotham City.
And the kryptonite was in the Batcave? Perfect.
We need a distraction to buy some time. Maybe I can call for backup.
Save this real fast.
Oh.
Whoa. I need to show you something else. Come on now. I guess I just have enough shit. Fucking destroyed Wargo.
Serious backup. Quickly, we need to send those bats towards Superman. Brainiac doesn't send more of his minions to attack us. We should be able to.
Attack my minions! Attack!
Yep, so much for that. Say so, dude.
Let's get to work. We can build something to generate the power we need.
You got it. Let's hope this works.
Thank you. Come on. Oh, come on, dude.
It's ready. Quickly, charge up the power flash. Quickly, as if there was any other way to do it. Time for some serious speed. Sorry, Superman. This might stink.
That's what it looks like.
It wasn't the electric shock that broke you out of the mind control. It was my speech!
Really thought it was the shock.
I've made this trip like 4 times today. Flash, what's going on?
Superman's gone bad.
Wow, just like Batman predicted.
Now, destroy the one called Batman first.
Superman, wait. We don't fight each other, we're a team. Today I thought Robin might be hurt. It scared me to think about that. It was the first time I let myself be scared in a long while. And it scared me because he's my friend. And you are too.
Sorry. Really sorry, everybody.
This is not fortuitous.
Forget the apologies. Get Brainiac.
Well, that seems like everything.
Unless you want to stay that size, we also need the shrink ray.
Oh, right.
Alrighty.
You were right, Robin. Thank you.
Well, what means the most to me is just being your friend. But being right is definitely a close second.
That. Gotham. Maybe. Bam.
Think. Well, how about this?
President Lex,
I told you I didn't want to be disturbed.
People out here demanded to see you.
Oh, shoot.
Well, all right.
I have to say, this is more my speed than that Oval Office.
But as usual, we've ended up with nothing to show for our efforts.
Hey, it could be worse. Our cell could be as small as that guy's.
This bottle will not hold me forever.
He really does look ridiculous.
Ha 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 ha!
somebody called my wife. I will destroy those pathetic earthlings.
All right, that's going to be it for this episode and this game. Wow, there's so many fucking small little cutscenes within the credits. It'd show a little bit of credits, then went to like a little after credit scene type ordeal. More credits, another scene. More credits, another scene. It's like, oh my God. Bye. It's over now. But anyways, this is the end of this game. Hope you all enjoyed. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Ring that bell so you get notified whenever I upload new videos, which is multiple times every single day. And leave a like and comment down below. Let me know what you thought. Till next time. Peace out, Ely. Everybody love everybody.